Hello, my name is Soyo, and today I'm going to talk about medicinal plants garlic. I divided my presentation into four main parts. First, I'm going to talk about what is garlic. Second, I'll tell you the efficacy of garlic and side effects of garlic. Third, I will show you how to make garlic medicine. And lastly, we will decrease. Garlic is a perennial flowering plant growing from a block. It has a tall, erect flowering stem that grows up to 1 meter. It produces pink to purple flowers from July to September in the northern hemisphere. Often, the block contains 10 to 20 cloves that are symmetric in shape, except for those closest to centers. In here, perennial flowering plants are Tanyan Seng Xingmen, and erect flowering system is Jingmip Jurgi. And this blob is Kugun, and this cloves are Tonghyang. There are very many garlic efficacy, but I will tell you just some of them. Garlic is reported to be a wonderful medicinal plant owing to its preventive characteristics in cardiovascular disease, regulating blood pressure, lowering blood sugar and cholesterol levels, and enhancing the immune system and having antitumoral and antioxidant features. In here,
antioxidant.
And here, this is
vascular.
Ah,心血管.
Cardiovascular diseases.
心血管질환. 心血管질환. And blood sugar is 혈당. And this is 향종양. And this is 항산화. Side effects of long-term garlic supplementation is not much known to people. So I'll tell you some of the examples. Gastrointestinal discomfort. Allergic reactions. Menstrual irregularities. Dizziness and skin burns. Here, this is V. Pulpyeom. And this is 생리불규칙. This is garlic tincture, and it is a potent infusion of garlic in green of alcohol and or distilled water. The bulb of the plant is used to make the tincture. Garlic is manufactured in one of these liquids, and then processed through the tincture press to release all of the potent chemical that make garlic such a boon to good health. And this is what recipe is. Next is quiz. First, what are the effects of garlic more than two? You can ask.
Cardiovascular diseases are prevented and the blood pressure is lower.
What are the side effects of garlic? You can't see.